I don't know what the fuck happened there. I lagged or some shit, and that was fucking weird. Hello, everybody. My name is Atypical Gamer. You can call me AK. We're playing some Battlefield 2042. And I lagged out when dropping on the floor before. That was a bit bizarre. We're still using the PlayStation 5 controller, so... It's kind of weird. It's very weird to get used to when I start playing with it first, because it's like a bit chonkier. But yesterday it was actually pretty fun. So. Ah, motherfucker. The world is going to change in the next 5 to 10 years. I don't know. The whole thing about this, like, Ukraine-Russia thing, to me, is it's like... It would just be really easy if, like, Russia and Ukraine could just get along, but... It's unlikely to happen. And I don't really know why, because they're basically the same people. They both basically speak Russian, and they both basically live next to each other, and Ukraine used to be part of Russia back in the day. Maybe if I swap my shooting finger? This little pistol is awful, but it's also kind of useful. I hate the way it cancels the reload, though. Hey, Marcus, welcome to the stream. So, the reason I have my radar set to 126 meters is that anyone within that, like on the edges and stuff, is a one-hit kill, basically. That's really good. For, like, you know, gauging distance. I did, yes. Hello, Marcus. Welcome to the stream. Really? That sucked. Just gotta check something that my microphone is the right level, because I didn't check it. That was the thing I was gonna do when I said the stream will start shortly. Yeah, it is. Okay. me coming through. Thank you very much. Now you can stop shooting me in the back. Ah, motherfucker, no! That sucked. Oh well. It's fine. We will accept the changes. Some great words of advice that I was given by one of my friends, who sadly passed away, was... accept what you cannot change, and change what you can.
Marking ammo cache.
Which I think are pretty good words to live by, really. It was a bot.
70 meters from my position.
Motherfucker. The only downside to it is it's also not very good. Actually, question. Is there like any feedback? Because I can hear something. I'm just gonna stand still for a moment. I don't think so. Oh, fuck you, bro. Just like, all we gotta do is peek around the corner. I probably should stop coming here, because like, I haven't killed that fucking sniper yet. I mean, it was a game. It's a shame about the lack of players in said game, but it's whatever. Let me just rearrange this avatar a bit. Does it matter where I turn it, if it's like at the top. I don't think so. I want it like sort of looking like I'm playing, that's all. There you go. I kind of wish it would stay in that position, like I could save it and it would just stay there, but it doesn't. Right, I'm going to play a minute's worth of ads now so that you don't have any ads for a while, because I forgot to do the 2 minutes worth of ads during the intro. So you're going to get a minute's worth of ads now, and then you'll get less ads. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to sit in the menu while the adverts play. So essentially, there's going to be a minute. That way then, you're not missing anything, if that makes sense. Cremated. You should watch the stream later on TV. Okay. okay. Look, fingers, could we please do the thing that I need to do? Thank you. I'm live now. No, I want finger emojis. This one, and I want that one. Not. No. No. There. Oh, no. Okay. Why can I not type? It's this controller, it's just big. It's just like a ginormous controller, and it's really weird. So actually, to be fair, gonna see if that rush mode has plays. I want to see if this has got any players on it, because it's Rush of Ages. I'm not sure if that means that it's going to be, so like, say if it's a 1942 map, will be 1942 players, or if it means that if it's a 1942 map, will be 2042 players. So I just want to check, because I like Rush. Rush is objectively based. Because it just says, experience Rush on every map. It doesn't say, experience Rush in every era, you know? Because normally when it says era, it means that, you know, you don't actually get to play 2042. I did just hear shooting. Very lightly, though. I'm guessing. Ah, so yeah, it's 19. It's dependent on the era. Okay, that's kind of not really what I wanted. Okay, so that's not what I wanted to play. I just wanted Normal Rush. However, it is something we could play later, maybe, depending on how many players we get and what we could do.
Looks like the wait's over.
Alright, okay. So, who's online and what are they doing? No one's online, really. What does Nair skills do when they're not playing Battlefield? Nothing. They just do nothing. What's the thing? Victories EM 2.81. See, I like this guy. He's not a bad player. He's a very fucking good player. Extremely strong. However, the thing I don't like about this guy is he's really fucking toxic. Like, he's just not... Like, wait, dice? Okay, yeah, different person. I used to have a friend that I played with on Battlefield 4 who was a dice dev. He was kind of nice. Can't remember his fucking name though. What the fuck was his name? It was something cat. Like, I don't know. I can't think of his fucking name. Doesn't matter. I'm gonna stop fucking talking about random shit now. We're actually gonna, like, go shoot things. Sorry. I was just kinda, like, confused. So I must say, I do quite like... See, I'm gonna sound, like, really bizarre. So, the only reason I ended up even trying to use the PlayStation 5 controller was because I wanted to play on the next-gen version of the game, just to experience it, because what I thought was happening was DICE had fucked last-gen on purpose to make people want to buy next-gen, or, like, essentially kill the game, if that makes sense, like, on purpose. I had no, like, I didn't really have any, like, what's the word, evidence for this, I suppose, but that's why I wanted to check, the next gen version, basically. Basically, the next gen version is just as broken as this one. So that's fun. Oh, I didn't realize it was even not updated. Oh, good. Oh, okay, never mind. Good, it's gonna start. Are there any nice skins for McCain? Said nice skins, not Jurassic Park skins. The administrator's quite nice, but is that set like an actual set? No. So if I bought it, I would have to wear just that set. I think this is funny because it makes him look like kind of cool. Headgear? Want to do that. You know what? Fuck it. I'm going to do the thing you should never do on this map, which is to spawn in at this point.
Up we go!
To the smoke. Basically just a P90. No. I wish you could just reload the gun without having to do the whole, like, rechambering animation. That would be good. Come on, dice. Get you the fuck up. Get me some armor and ammo.
Yes. Thank you.
Can you please just say copy that, bro?
Copy. Time to reload. Help coming.
Oh shit. Oh, fuck off. That's why throwing knives are slightly more useful, but I like the armor plates and I like the smoke grenades, so. failure is an option. See, I don't like doing this. Fucking bullshit, bro. Would have totally been able to get to you.
All tight, on my way. Climb. One second, I got you.
And I tried.
My position. Help's on the way. Got one of them.
I was clearly around the fucking corner, but never mind. Oh, it's Anger Fist. Oh, I see. Can't wait. Clearly on your fucking team, you dumbass.
Around 90 meters. One down. You're welcome.
bother with getting it.
Come on, get up! Hostile, over there! Southeast!
Cool, it's gonna be one of these days. The type of days where I have to, like, fight against lots of stream snipers. Oh, fun, fun, fun.
Go to the line, people.
Ooh, okay. I like this map. This map is fun. Not particularly very fun on TDM. It's very easy to get spawn trapped, but either way, fun map. Also, I suppose technically he doesn't realize that I'm not talking to him directly, but I wasn't talking to Angerfist when I said teabag means nothing. Oh, cool. I get to play against them again. Fun, I can't wait. Can't wait for the inevitable toxicity to be, like, really toxic. Oh. disregarded. An MP9? Holy shit, I've been killed by an MP9 in fucking ages. Wow. Set yourself on fire, Pinzero. Aw, motherfucker. That Angerfist guy as well. Living up to his name. I don't really care. I've been stuck on this team because the enemy team have got lots of really hard players. Strong players. Ammunition. How the hell did you fucking see me, bro? What the fuck? Bullets. Oh, motherfucker. Come teabag me, bro. You know you want to. Yeah, okay. Wow, amazing. I'm trying to think of a title for this. Angerfist is mad? Yeah, there we go. And then at least then I can like edit the size of the clip later. Oh gosh, pardon me. Everyone please leave me the fuck alone. Jesus. Love stream snipers, bro. Amazing. Six and zero. 15-3. What's been zero? 22-6. Marvel's 5-5. Interesting. You gonna actually come get me? Please? Anytime today would be good. Yeah, thanks for the res. TY for res. Like, I don't get it. I always think it's really weird the way people have such, like, innate hatred towards streamers. Like, I don't get it. Like, I literally do this as a job. This is my job. Right here. This right here. This is what I'm doing as a job. This is my career. It's small at the moment, but eventually it'll be bigger. It'll take time and effort. And eventually, I'll do this, like, and genuinely get paid, well, enough money to live on. Well, enough money to have spare money left over, because at the moment I make enough to live on. I have streaming, and I have a few side projects that I work on in the background that make money passively. Zeros on my team. And we've got the Marvels on that team. I kinda, maybe I should use this, but I don't really want to. I'm just waiting to see where Angerfist is gonna end up. Because I thought Angerfist and Pinzero were playing together, but they're not. Maybe Angerfist is left. 4 reference. I'm 37.
Over here. 50 meters from my position.
Not interested.
Tango on my mark.
In petty toxicity. I don't. No. I just play.
To
enjoy the game. With no vendettas. I don't think Angerfist is in the lobby. No. Oh well. Any downside with a big mag is it takes ages to reload. The Avances. See, I've never been a fan of the Avances. Kind of spawn trapping them now, which is kind of shit.
You need ammo.
Spawns have flopped. Spawns have flopped. The spawns have flopped, everybody. They haven't flipped, they've flopped. There's a difference. What did he say? Sorry, I have all my weapons T1 and that's my favorite gun. I love missing. I mean, you kind of had nowhere else to go and I heard you running. I'm very sorry. Aw, motherfucker. Nicely done.
Boss, we got wounded.
No. Yeah, okay, well that's fine. By the way, the DFR has 0 movement penalties. Movement. Oh my god. Penalties. When using the 90th round. See, this is what I like. I like friendly, chill game. This is me, friendly, chill game guy.
Friendly down.
Oh, no. A P90? From there? Bro, what the fuck? Why do I have this gun? Oh good, you gave me your gun.
Target down!
What is this fucking sight, bro? You took my gun. What an asshole. Ah! Motherfucker. Is there a better scope I can use that isn't that? It doesn't have a 2x scope, does it? It has that one. It's not really what I want. Maybe try this one? Motherfucker. Beamed by the fucking Avances or something.
Hostile down. Need a second here.
That was a shit spawn point. I'm very sorry.
Injection bright.
and a bit more sneaky. Oh, motherfucker on the roof. I'm not sure I like that scope. I mean, I kind of like it. It's kind of good. I like the way I can switch between the two zoom modes really quickly, but I don't think it's a good scope. Try this one. Cool, he's using the belt then. GG. Yeah, I don't like that. Like, that's just as good. Might as well just leave that in there. I thought you were topless for a minute. It's because you're wearing the crop top. And just to preface as well, the asterisk after the number is basically like, it's all the followers and subscribers and stuff I have all combined. So they are playing. We're Gold Squad. I must say, Tommy, you're awful at reading your correspondence. I'm just saying. Why does it take so long for me to be able to hear Harry? Oh, wait a minute. Is it because the microphone isn't... No, it is. Alright. So... how are you two dickheads doing today? I mean, that's fine. The banter is good. You should reply or read my message I sent you, you fucking... Bellend. You! Yeah. Oh, I didn't get a message.
Enemy soldier marked! 70 meters away from my position!
I didn't realize we were playing against POMs. Yeah. You have to set it in the menu. It's a setting.
Take the ammunition! Friendly's hurt! Throwing grenade!
Yeah, normal message, but it's an all chat. Oh, it's Angerfist. This is where he ran off to. Yeah. He should run around and help us. Bonjour. Which one are you using? It's okay, but this is very close quarters. You want to use it like hip fire mainly, so put a laser on it. It's bizarre because his name literally is. His name is Poms Ben, and Poms is apples in French. His name is Ben Apples. You should have said his... You could have said, because obviously his name is Apples Ben. You could have said his Granny Smith has two wooden legs. Thank you. Oh, fuck. No, no, I know, but if he waits till we are in a game and then joins us, he'll be on our team. The Palms Ben guy, he's on my friends list. I have pretty much... came round the corner at exactly the same time you came to revive me. I put the Archon Tactical Muzzle Brake on because it reduces horizontal recoil, but increases vertical, and it's like, you know, pretty OP gun. LWG grip if you're going to be running around a lot, or a laser if you want to increase the hit fire. A laser beam. I really wish you boys would put your dicks away. Oh fuck. Not just you, but everyone. It's like fucking, everyone's like, so, like, my dick's bigger than yours. Can I get a res, bro? Thank you. I love people who, like, really, like, carefully come and res you, like, that. I had one I was playing the other day. It's a strong game. I hate playing this map because sometimes you just fucking steamroll everyone.
Grenade for them!
What the fuck, game? I fell to my death. Okay. Of course I did. That's exactly what happened. Will somebody please clip that impressive fall to my death? Because that was amazing. Do you want to know a fun fact about the DFR strife? I told Tommy this yesterday, but you might like this, Harry. But, you know, you can put the 40-round mag on it to make it, like, basically an assault rifle. Well, if you put the big mag on it, it does not affect the movement speed whatsoever. Just the reload. Yeah. It is, yes.
Let's get.
I'm gonna use the big round for. I'm just gonna check that. Yeah, look, so if you compare the handling, it's 48-48. Oh shit. M5A3? Any grip really. I'd use the short barrel though. The short barrel increases the fire rate to like 850. Oh, I got stuck. You did what I did. We just did the same thing as each other. Oh, that was hilarious. Dude on that roof, I think. In my vicinity. Move. MCS. MCS. Bombs Ben is on my ping. Come back with a gun size. We should. Well, there are people currently taking D's, so. Oh shit! Play front lines. Oh, D is available. Ah! Shit. Fucking. Really? Motherfucker melted me so fast and it wasn't a Delta 99. Bruh. Holy fuck. Yeah, it's because this map is really, like. Shit. It's just the way of the map. In 30 rounds. Maybe the advances? No, wrong attachment. Oh, not there, not there, not there. Okay, maybe this. I'll try this. Fusion Hollow, Rap Suppressor, Laser Light. Nah, teams are stacked like it was last round, but for their team, it's literally us versus everything. Oh, yeah, don't do that. Let me mute the chat that I'm in with the guys. So, with the NTW-50, what I would suggest to do is strafe shooting. what strafe shooting is essentially basically So anyway, with strafe shooting... Oh, thank you. So strafe shooting is where you essentially... Oh. So say your enemy is in front of you, and they're 50 meters away. Okay. Hold on. Where bear earn moment? Switch to this, just so I can hear myself think. Basically, with strafe shooting, so say your enemy is like, alright, I'm just gonna, say this is your enemy, okay? Right, and you want to shoot? Do is you want to move like that, like I'm doing, and what that does is basically with the NTW-50 the bullets go in basically, what strafe shooting does is it makes, so if you strafe left while aiming and shooting, your bullet goes to the left slightly. That's what I do with the NTW-50. Standing still and shooting is preferable for sniping, but only really when using like an accurate sniper rifle. With the NTW-50, you can be more dynamic, is what I'm trying to say. Oh, they both left. Both still here. No. Maybe? I don't know. Can't hear him. Ooh, nicely done. Oh, they both left. Ah. Yeah. So, like, I would see, like, I would say, maybe play a different game mode. I realize it's stressful because obviously, like, you're super aggressive and shit, but. You're just, like, making yourself angrier, if that makes sense. Oh, I was speaking to, well, mainly Tommy, because he was getting, like, super tilted. And there's nothing wrong with being super tilted either. You could play TDM. There's no, like, breakthrough is kind of meh. There are campers everywhere. But they've got Rush on the Portal game mode, but it's like Rush on loads of different maps, like different Portal maps, but when you're on the Portal map, you play as the team, like the game that the Portal map is for. So if we're on like a 1942 map, you'd be 1942. No, I was on it earlier on. Well, I say earlier on. I did pop in and have a look, but it might still be dead though. Jesus. So, like, if it's a Bad Company 2 map, you'll be using Bad Company 2 weapons and shit. So. The thing I think is weird about this game and the quote-unquote community is that, like, people, like, really don't seem to remember how absolutely, utterly broken Battlefield 4 was for several years after it released. It was just a mess. The movement system in this game is just so nice. This dude's there. Oh, I didn't realize they were there. Indeed. Jump through there. Okay. Not done.
Your ammo!
Not yet. But we'll be soon. Can you die? Oh, we're out of the section. Oh, motherfucker. We're here somewhere.
Take some ammo! Multiple troops over here! Around 50 meters from my position! Going out! take some supplies.
NTW 20 or 50 on that crane. Can someone please kill it? $50 on the thing. Well, that was an interesting conversation. So Twitch, I'm going to play 1 minute's worth of advertisements for you, only because if I do that, then we won't have adverts for an hour, because we were going to get adverts in like, I think it was like about 30 minutes. And these games can last quite a while, because it's fun modes. I'm gonna use the M16 and Ball 16. I can't remember what fucking grip he was using. Oh, he was using a laser, wasn't he? I managed to get vape juice all over my fucking fingers and now my hands are sliding all over the controller. It's quite annoying. We're getting pushed off the objective. Oh shit. No. Do I like playing with you? It's like the fourth time I've been killed by an MP9. I didn't know you were dead. How the hell did you not die? Would it be entirely possible to talk about a normal conversation? No, but I mean more related to the current game. Oh, fuck. It's just very difficult to concentrate. I would rather not discuss this on stream. That's not what I said at all, you bastard. No, it's not. Yeah, I haven't. And I am. I don't know where the fuck they were. I'm afraid you'll have to repeat that question when I'm not being shot at. Can you just arm the objective, you twat? We need to pull back. Yeah, well, when the dead zone comes in and tells you to retreat, you've got 10 seconds.
Success! One down! I have you!
calm the fuck down. Aim of the potato. I had the wrong attachment. What? Where is Harry? Oh, okay. I mean, I would have done anyway. Is a claymore up here? I'm gonna laugh. Oh shit. What the fuck? How, bro? How the hell did he fucking do that? You know you can use a Bible to roll cigarettes with, right? Because God doesn't exist. Well, you can use it if you need it in a pinch. It's very thin paper, that's all. motherfucker. Got melted around that corner. Link, I'm gonna change my gun. VHS. Behind you, Tommy. Will, if you buy me dinner first. Hello? How the hell did the fucking... I was fucking shooting the dude, and then the dude ran out the door, and then the fucking... I killed the dude behind the other guy I was shooting at. Fuck, it makes no sense. Not much anymore. Is it? Yeah, they used to deliver it, like, to my door. What is? Oh. Yeah, you should use it with a close quarters ammo. It's really weird. You get increased fire rate, but the damage stays pretty much the same. Even... No, we have to be on the defending side to call in things. Spawn. I was nowhere near that fucking grenade. Fuck you entirely, game. What's bullshit is when you spawn here, you spawn like fucking on the other side of the world! Literally, just like fucking nowhere. There's only 20 minutes left. These lobbies last for like an hour. No, I'm self-employed. I earn money from YouTube and Twitch, and I have a bit of a side project at the in the bank. No, I'm not a millionaire. Kind of glad I'm not a millionaire, actually. Because money makes people into assholes for some reason. You can shoot your thing. But if I did that, then you wouldn't have any reason to bitch and complain. They're behind the blue containers. Okay, do whatever you feel you should do. I planted it in front of the tank and he just stared at me because he couldn't shoot. That's great. Throw flame grenades on the objective and they can't defuse without smoke. The tank is right behind you, Shin. Harry, the tank is literally behind you. Oh, fuck you, tank. Did it kill both of us? There are lots of engineers. GG. Easy. Easy. Bro, you went fucking 15-24. No one. I went 46-9. That's a good KD. Oh, the dude. Because the dude said easy, and I think toxicity is really, like, pointless. It just proves nothing other than that you're a weak-willed human being. And he went 15-24. And he's like going, oh, it's easy. Weak-minded. And it doesn't matter if you're my friend or not. I'm still going to be honest about my integrity. It's a weak-minded position. Being mean is easy. Nothing to do with it's got it's conjecture.
Ready, auf geht's.
I think I'm probably gonna get off now then. Just cause I've sort of done the amount of time that I need to do and I need to tidy the kitchen. And if I don't do it now, it'll never get done. Which sounds really fucking lame. It's like super adulty and I hate it. Okay. I don't know where that came from. That was a bit left field. Oh, I see. Fair enough. Anyway. Yeah, anyway, so it was fun playing with you both. If you're on tomorrow, I'll play with you then. Toodles. Right, well, that's it. The end of the stream, I think. I'm kind of battlefielded out. But yeah, if you liked it, a like would be appreciated on the old Utu side of things. If you liked it so much, a subscribe would be great. If you liked it so much you want to download an entirely separate app and drop me a follow on it, then do that. twitch.tv/AAK540. You'll see me tomorrow for the Midweek Rescue, and later on tonight for some more DayZ. Sorry I was on so late, like last night. I was busy. Anyway, there's a few things I need to do. The first one is to mute the music, do the transition outro, and then mute a mic. Doodles.